G'day, on today's video we're going to talk about tolerances on MC1. Within MC1 we can make changes to the tolerance values and make settings like adding beeps when you reach grade. So let's take a look. To access the tolerances menu, you press on the bucket or the tool button, and then there's a quick link to take you to where the tolerances can be found. Additionally, we can go from the main menu and push on the tool, and we're straight to that page. So if we select the tolerances page, now we have the cross slope tolerances are displayed. We're showing you, giving you an overview of what the settings are. And if we push the edit button, this is where we can change those settings. So here we have the green band, the red and the blue. Any of these can be changed to suit whatever you like by pushing the incremental buttons or tapping on the value, and you can enter it with the keyboard. Here we can have the trigger at the below the green zone, in the center of the green zone, or above the green zone. It's just a range. Commonly it's set on the center. Same sort of tolerances can be found for height settings. Here we have 0.2 each side of zero, or 0.02 each side of the zero mark of your height reference. And then we have a meter on top and below, so that's why we have 1.02. Again, we have this mode where we can set it to the below the green band, above the green band, or in the center. We also have options for beeping or audio reference. So if we turn this on, we can have different levels of the beep. So if you wanted to, in high noise situations, you can put it to high. And then you can choose where you want the noise to happen. So if you want it to indicate when you're on target for the green area, that's where you'd set that. Next along, we have the side tolerances. And again, we push the edit button and we have the values you can change. Again, the mode, you can change where you want that to be triggered. And then the beeps again, you can have it set where you like, where it suits you. And the last one is the cut fill colors. So we have predefined colors for cut fills. So this would be personal preference or light, or if certain colors aren't as easily seen, you can change these settings to suit your needs. And that's all we have for tolerances. Thanks for watching.